Hey guys, it's James. James's boat build. Well, look what I've done. I put a layer of epoxy on, the first layer of epoxy. I want to take a video of it, all nice and shiny, because you'll pretty much never see it like this again. And I took a few still pictures. It'll go along with my slide presentation on how this boat got built. And I wanted to give a nice little video on what it looked like, give it a walk around, literally. Yeah, I know. I still gotta address these holes. I didn't drill them out as properly. I'm gonna have to fill them up with some epoxy and readjust them. But hey, that's it. And it's all of the life and times of the avid boat builder. You know, I spent a lot of time on this boat. I spent a lot of time sanding. I've gone over three times with fairing and filling and hiding little mistakes here and there. And mistakes that they're part of the build, like filling in little screw holes. And other things that weren't so predictable that you notice till you finished. Like this had a little bit of a concave and it needed to be filled in. Same thing with down here. It was a little bit rough and needed to be filled in. I love the transition, how the two points come. I actually measured it and made sure that they were even. And the flat chine looks really nice. And overall looks pretty nice. When I give it a nice light sanding, I'll have the fiberglass, the first layer. I'll do the top, comes in halves. One side, and then some of it will be flipped over, and then I'll do the other side, and that'll be my first layer. And I let it dry, and then I re-sand it, and then I put the second layer on. And that's my procedure. I'm one person and very comfortable doing it that way. It's not very hard. I think probably getting the material in position is probably the hardest thing. But you know, when you're wetting it out, you're just basically making pot after pot of epoxy and wetting out the fiberglass, making it smooth. It's pretty much it. It's not rocket science. So anyway, that's it, guys. That's my boat build. And now you have a picture of it. Y'all be good.